Hey there, this is Chris Knowles from Cyquest Ninja, and I just want to share a quick tutorial on something I was trying to do in DaVinci Resolve recently, which is to change the playback speed of a clip to neatly fill a gap. And it's actually pretty straightforward, but it took me a while to find the info I needed, so I hope that you find this helpful. So, here's my situation. This is a trailer video I published a couple of weeks ago, and I have this clip of gameplay footage here that's already been sped up to 200%, but I want to slow it down slightly to fill in this gap here. And there are just two steps to this. So first I need to turn on the retime controls for this clip. So I just select it, go to the clip menu, and I select retime controls, and you can see also there's a keyboard shortcut of Control R. And you'll see that has brought up a little box labeled speed change along the top. And if I put the mouse at the edge of that little box, then the mouse cursor turns into a two-headed arrow. And if I click and drag, the clip speed will change in order to change the length of the clip. Now, if I drag lower down, then I get the usual controls that change how much of the clip is shown. So don't drag there, but at the top with the two-headed arrows, you can change the speed of a clip. And that is all there is to it. It took me a little while to dig that information up online, but I hope you found that useful. If you want to keep up with the development of Hexahedra itself, do like and subscribe. There'll be another devlog along soon. But thank you for watching, and see you next time.